This may not work on you this season, huh? We might have to get the bed out for you, I think. Okay, Mitch, so you better just do some exercises though, mate. A couple of star jumps would be neat. Go on, Mitch, hit a star jump. You mentioned star jumps, they were revolutionary. I've never seen one like it before. Come on, Mitch, do a star jump. There you go. That's a star jump. Can you touch your toes? Can you touch your toes? Can you touch both and one? Okay, Mitch, so, because there's a big crowd, I'm going to work a little bit here. I'm going to get you stopped, and I'm going to send you down the fence and work you up the other side, all right? Last time I did this, Mitch kept stepping up the camp a bit. Now, if a cow does that at the camp and steps up on you, you do bump them with your horse. So if you fly up, you're going to cop one, all right? You've got to work them in here, and I'm going to send you down there. Remember, I'm handy with a whip. All right, Mitch, show us what this little man can do on a cow. Sorry, you're looking like one, but you don't sound like one. Just make the sound like a cow. The other day, Mitch is standing in here, crowd as big as this, probably a few more, and I go, Mitch, what noise does a cow make? And Mitch goes, meh! So Mitch, I'm glad you watched Geography Channel or whatever, you know, and got it worked out. I'm glad. Geography? No, that's me. National Geographic. All right, ready? Show me now. Don't you take me on, you'll get hit. Get back up there. Get back up there. Okay, try it down here.